And we added the famous opening riff from Walk This Way, which is just a killer, you know, recognizable drum groove. And then we just kind of like intro'd the whole thing with the opening to YYZ from Rush. And the one thing we promised each other is, even though we worked out this whole solo to be you know, somewhat coordinated or whatever, we never wrote our drum fills. You know, we always decided, like, let's just not write, you know, some things on the skit. That way, every night, you can just try a new fill and pull something out. And
we can do it different every night if we want, you know? So by the end of the tour, we each had different fills that we knew were killer, that we would interplay with each other. And
some nights it's great. And some nights it's not so great.
It's just a wonderful thing, man. I think that it'll shine. It'll shine. It definitely shines live, but on the DVD, I really think that people will dig it.
It's a very unique experience for the audience, and it's something that's always separated us from every other rock band out there, because no one does what we're doing. I can guarantee you that.